Now before it all gets filled with the carbon monoxide.
You know, a lot of guys love being funny with our fishing. What's coming up?